Luscious have been rocking the charts with their CD, Fever In, Fever Out. Here they are, Luscious Jackson.
I came into your home to break some ice and throw some stones. I asked if we could be alone, had some troubles of my own. Knew I had to say goodbye to all the old things held inside. If I let the moment fly, I knew they'd all be magnified. With my naked eye, I saw the falling rain coming down on me. With my naked eye, I saw if I said it all, I could see. Choice I tried to make, it's not a thought I couldn't take. Something told me it was time to give you yours and leave me mine. My vision started to be clear. I watched the sunlight coming near. I knew the day, I knew the night, I knew I could begin in my sight. And it feels alright. With my naked eye, I saw the falling rain coming down on me. With my naked eye, I saw if I said it all, I could see. With my naked eye, I saw the falling rain coming down on me. With my naked eye, I saw if I said it all, I could see. Came around. Dark, you run nothing but a lark. Though I snuck in like an arc, I knew I had to leave my mark. Wanted to be satisfied, tried to be dignified. Wearing nothing is divine, naked is a state of mind. And it feels alright. And it feels alright. With my naked eye, I saw all the falling rain coming down on me. With my naked eye, I saw, if I said it all, I could see. It feels alright. It feels alright. Coming down on me. With my naked eye, I saw, if I said it all, I could see.
Luscious Jackson, just Luscious. We'll be right back to talk with Luscious Jackson after this break. Don't go anywhere. Thank with Luscious Jackson, Kate, Jill, Gabby, and Vivian. That's the order as we go down. Great CD, Fever In, Fever Out. Okay, who's going to tell me how'd you get the name?
My brother has a sports statistics book, and I found it in there. It's Luscious Jackson, basketball player.
Oh, so am I saying it wrong?
No, that's his nickname.
Oh, okay, there you go.
Yes.
I thought maybe I was supposed to
no,
call you Luscious.
No, his nickname was Luscious.
So they nicknamed him Luscious.
Yes.
Now, have you met him?
I talked to him on the phone. About a year ago.
Yeah.
And we were always afraid that he was going to find us and beat us up. And like, you took our name. Come on, you took my name. But he was really sweet.
Sue us, yeah.
Yeah. He's really sweet.
But he didn't.
No, he didn't.
He's not still playing, is he?
No, he's running the Parks and Recreation Department in Texas somewhere.
And I bet he, is he honored?
Yeah, he was like, I'm so honored that you guys chose my name. And he's like 6'9", 300-pound guy, and we're like afraid, like, oh my God, he's gonna get us. But he didn't.
Now, how long have you guys been playing together?
It's been a few years, about six.
Yeah, is this your first CD?
Third.
It's your third?
Yeah.
You know, I'm really in the loop.
I'll get you the first two as well.
Yeah, will you send me the other ones too?
Yes,
because
yes,
I have
sure.
This one. Deirdre Dodd gave it to me, and I thoroughly enjoy it.
Well, thank you.
Are you touring?
Oh, yes.
Yeah, where are you going?
Well, we're going on tour in August with the band Live.
August and September. All over the U.S.
Yeah.
Name a place, we'll be there.
I have a question, seriously. There's a name of a band that's called Live.
Yes.
I am so out of it, girls. I don't know what to tell you.
You gotta get with it.
Someone I thought you said we're going out with a band Live, and I thought, well, what, how are you gonna go out with a band Dead? What does she mean? There is actually a band called Live.
That's right.
And they're opening
huge.
For you,
no,
I take it.
No.
Oh, you're opening
big
for them.
Sheds and stadiums with them.
Oh, and they're so big that they play stadiums.
You don't even know who they are, do you?
No, I do not.
They're a huge...
I feel like I'm on Jeopardy and it's, you know, rock bands. I don't know.
They're a famous band from Hershey, Pennsylvania, so I don't know.
They sound like Todd Rundgren or something like that.
Yeah.
Hello, it's me.
Got you.
Yeah.
Todd Rundgren, I know, because he has the bow and arrow. He does a lot of that stuff.
There you go.
I saw a special on him once. Sure. Now, I hear you guys are big basketball fans.
That's right.
So am I.
Yep.
WNBA, a little excited?
Yeah, you're going to be there this summer?
I'm going to be there, New York Liberties. Did you guys get tickets?
I got tickets with my roommate. We got some cheap seats way up top, so I'll be waving to you in Celebrity Row.
All righty. Now, did you write a song for them? That's the rumor. I heard you wrote a little WNBA theme song.
We did. A ditty.
It's called We Got Next, which is their theme.
Do a little We Got Next right now? And look.
She could do it. She could do it.
You can do it with me.
I don't know.
Oh, please, I'm begging you.
The chorus is just, we got next, we got next, we got next, we got next, we got... That's the chorus.
But there's music behind it, so it's good.
Yeah.
So that'll run. They need a theme song. Have you sent it over to them?
Oh, yeah.
And are they excited?
We're waiting back to hear
We're
back.
We're excited.
You're waiting to hear?
Yeah, we did college women's basketball. It was on ESPN, and that was fun.
Do you guys play basketball, Viv? You play?
Some of us do.
Do you play, Viv?
You know, I'm a keyboard player. I shouldn't touch basketballs.
Oh, you got to be careful there.
I already busted
it. Well, none of us should. I mean, we got, like, pinky problems and ankle problems from it.
But. Right.
But it's worth every injury I've ever gotten is worth.
Let's see your finger.
Yeah, look at her finger. It's messed up for life.
Not bad. Can you spin a ball on your finger?
Well, I could try, but probably not very well.
All right.
Not without knocking everything off your desk.
There you go. This is the official WNBA ball.
Oh. All right. Wow.
Wow, yeah.
Yeah, almost.
Yeah, it's not too good then.
What I'm wondering.
I don't want to show off or anything. You know, it's my show. What would it
there
seem
you
like?
Go.
Oh. Thank you very much.
Yeah, it was tricky.
I can spin a basketball, but I've never heard a Live. So it all balances out. You see what I mean?
Well, we brought you a shirt for your son.
You did? Well, Luscious Jackson, I have heard of you, so thankfully.
And for you as well.
And for me as well?
Yes.
We can match. If you ever need a roadie, I'm available.
Okay.
All right?
Basketball roadie.
Exactly. Thank you very much for being here. Hey, and this summer, go see them with Live. I love them. I don't know, but we'll be right back after this.